Can we take the cringiness of BBH for 3 minutes straight?
It's late at night, I go to bed. That's
you got 45 million views.
What's up, everybody? It's Connor
Sullivan, Silas the Cedar. We are back in Frankfurt with more videos. Today, we are gonna be reacting to German YouTubers because we've had a lot of people who suggested we do that. I basically asked this question on social media. I've had a lot of responses from you guys, and this is what you guys have been saying. BB's Beauty Palace. Gronk H. Leon McShear. Very cringe. Cold Mirror. LeFloid. Julian Bam. All right, so we got a lot of reactions. People told us the top five YouTubers that we should be reviewing.
All right, here we go.
Are you? Can I eat it during the?
Yeah, it doesn't matter to me.
Okay.
Our very first German YouTuber, BB's Beauty Palace. Let's look her up right now. BB's Beauty Palace. It sounds
B-E-B-E?
No, B-I-B-I. It sounds like some sort of makeup tutorial.
It is a makeup tutorial. She's doing her lips.
She's got 4 million subscribers. I've heard both good and bad things about BBH, but it looks like she's doing some sort of vlogs. Let's go to most popular. Most popular. Oh, let's go, boy. We're doing BBH, how it is. WAP BAP, dude.
Official video.
You know what that is? WAP I've BAP. Actually heard this.
No. German, remember? WAP BAP.
WAP BAP?
WAP BAP. Unless she's English.
She speaks English in this video. I've seen it before. But we're going to review it. We're going to watch the entire thing. Ready? BBH, how it is. 3 minute long video. Can we take the cringiness of BBH for 3 minutes straight? I'm pushing it. Full screen.
I have no idea what is happening.
Wow, we got a woman with
scantily clad woman
walking up to a mansion. You know what happens here.
I was not expecting that music. Oh, is she naked now?
This is where it goes, but I've heard this. Ready?
It's late at night, I go to bed, and I can't get no rest.
What are you looking at me like that for?
Don't act like you don't be listening to this music on the reg.
I don't.
She's German?
That's what I'm saying. Why is she speaking English? And let me take a moment to just pay homage to these lyrics.
It's late at night, I go to bed, but I can't get no rest. My boyfriend quit, I'm almost dead, I have to do my best.
Her boyfriend quit?
Her boyfriend quit.
On what?
What did he quit?
He quit.
He quit her.
He quit his job.
He quit his job.
I can That's quit what his
he
job.
Quit his job.
And she probably doesn't have any more support. Though. I'm
up and down. Up and down.
Fat?
She feels so fat.
She doesn't look fat.
She doesn't look fat. Why is she singing like she's fat? And why is she singing English? 45 million views. 2 million dislikes, bro.
2 million people disliked her?
2 million. Let's just watch it all the way through and see why. Maybe that you guys give us a reason. So she feels fat. No more fess.
She lost custody of the cat.
But there's balloons.
I kind of like the.
Bro, that's why it's catchy. That's why it has 45 million views because
the
you can.
Beat.
It's late at night. I go to bed. And I can't get no rest.
You know why the song is so popular? Because you can sing any lyrics in the entire world to the beat. It's like rapping in a different language, like I said before. So let me come up with some new lyrics. Here we go.
It's late at night, I'm hungry, and I just wanna eat. I can get some donuts with cereal and put them on my feet.
I got another one. Yeah. Off the top.
Bananas and oranges, those things, they are fruits. You know about peas and you know about carrots, those are vegetables.
Let's go, bro. We got a hit song. We're gonna make a song here.
I went to the library and I crossed the street.
Ooh.
Before it was green.
Now somebody got pissed at me. They're gonna call the police.
Hey!
I'm BBH. I got a lot of subs, but I can't make a vid. I sing like this. I wear red shoes. And you guys what?
To be fair, I have laid in bed at night and not got a lot of rest.
That's true. She's speaking truth.
I mean, she's really trying to just like
relate to a lot of people.
Yeah, relate.
I lost my job, I didn't know, and that's not good at all.
Losing your job is not good.
Why did she break that? And what did that jar do to you?
That jar probably made her lose her job. She lost her job.
What? Yeah, and her boyfriend quit. So now her boyfriend has no job and she has no job.
Her boyfriend quit his job.
But I heard that the German government does do pretty well with unemployed people. Yeah. I mean, like they pay on unemployment.
So oh, yeah.
I'm sure they're paying them.
She's probably getting unemployment and paying it to the balloons.
And that's not good at all.
It's not good.
She's breaking it again!
I don't know if I'd be singing if I lost my job and my boyfriend quit. And you can't get rest.
Wop bop dee dee bop it up might be like gibberish for like, I'm just really hurting inside.
I know we're reviewing this video. It is interesting to me how certain videos get so many views. And I honestly think it's because it has a catchy tune and it's almost so cringy that people want to share it. You agree?
Yee.
Yee.
Yee. Yee.
It's pretty catchy. Ba da dee da da wop ba.
Yeah.
Ba da dee da da wop ba. It's late at night. Off the top.
I got some peanuts in my hand, and I got a toy of me.
Woo!
They're both in my room, and I'm looking at them.
Okay.
If you want them, you're gonna have to pay a fee.
Oh! My name is Connor. I'm living here. In Germany, I got some merch that you can buy. Go to the link in the bio.
How about this? I start it or you start it and the other person has to finish
it. Okay, I'll start first.
All right.
He has to finish. I live in the US. I'm from California. I surf every day.
Went to Raver. To buy some eggs, cause my fridge was so empty.
But they didn't have any, so I had to get broccoli. So I made a smoothie.
You're right, bro.
That's whack. That's
right,
whack.
Bro,
no, but you had to do
right.
It off the top. BBH, marry me. You do not look so fat.
But I gotta say, what's up with you? We need to have a little chat.
Ooh, that's good. That's good, bro.
I got this, bro.
You got 45 million views. I can't say that, bro. This is horrible. I'm eating bratwurst. Oh, no, here we go. Good stuff, bro. We should just do a whole video of this. Seriously.
Just straight BBH.
BBH intro lines. I'll give you a word. You have to just go with it. German food. Go. German food, go!
I was so hungry, so I went to the donor.
That is not on tune. That is not on tune, bro. You gotta be like, da 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 da.
That's what I did. Da da da. It was late at night, and I wanted some donor, so I went down to the donor.
I ate that joke all in my stomach then. She probably thought of these lyrics in 3 seconds. It's late at night, I go to bed, I can't get no rest. I can come up with a better one right now. I'm feeling tired, I walk inside, I get a slice of bread.
I toast it up, put PB on it. I smacked you in the head.
You know what she reminds me of? I have to say this. She reminds me of one of those fake Instagram models who just post pictures like this. With like weird captions. I don't want to be mean, but like,
bro,
she's singing about random crap, and the whole time she's just like dancing around in her like booty shorts like this. Like, my boyfriend's gone.
That's like every American.
Yeah, you're right.
We're basically making fun of a German for acting American.
As a YouTuber, you have to accept criticism, and it looks like she's dealing with it well with 4 million subscribers. She makes videos every day. And sometimes when you do a video like this, it propels you into infamy, but it actually helps your career. Countless examples of that. Have you ever heard of the Kardashians?
Trouble's getting worse. And then I get a bigger hit.
Better.
I met a guy.
Oh,
song.
He knows my name.
Told you.
The guy knows her name though. That's like, you don't find guys who do that a lot. He also told me his. Take notes.
Real quick, I need to write this down. Wait, go back, say it. I do it again. Oh.
Meet a guy. You have to know her name.
He told me his what? Meet a girl, know her name, and the last one is
tell her his.
You walk up and you say his.
What? Whoa, she has powers.
Did she create a door?
Yeah, I don't. This is making a lot more sense now. Wow. Stairway. Gosh. Holy smokes! Wait, it's not over yet. She's in heaven, it seems to me.
Cotton candy heaven.
She's gonna speak. She's gonna speak.
What's she gonna?
You can't leave a cliffhanger. That's probably why everybody watched it. They're waiting for part two. We need to make part two.
She's gonna say something.
Yeah. What should we do? If this video gets 100,000 likes, me and Taz are gonna make part two to how the story ends. Because BBH, she's staring off in the distance. She's obviously looking at a man.
She saw something.
We will show you what she saw.
100,000
likes. 100,000
likes.
This one got 2 million dislikes.
Even if this video gets to 100,000 dislikes.
Yeah, dude.
We'll make a video. We will recreate BBH, how it is, part two.
Yeah. That is our very first German YouTube review. I hope you liked it. If you want us to do more, you have more suggestions of songs or people, please comment below. If you liked this video, we actually have another video filmed today. Go to Silas's channel. Both of us are gonna react to who? We're gonna react to another famous German YouTuber. So go to his channel, check that junk out, respond below with what you wanna see next. Thank you for watching this video. BBH video coming soon. If you liked this one and you wanna see how it ends.
Yeah.
I still have to make Isha mein Holz.
Yeah, we gotta do that this week.
That's it.